lot number 18026. It's a 2015 Ford Taurus. The vehicle has crash damage. The vehicle started, it started up with a jump. It's currently running. Front bumper is in the back seat, but I'm not sure if that bumper is repairable. I'm not sure what shape it's in. It's just sitting in the back seat. Did you see the vehicle moves in forward? The vehicle moves in reverse. 70,437 miles. I'm gonna pull it out. Radio works.
Mike Rizzo.
Power windows. Front and the rear. Power locks.